We're in the last 2 days of the Cut It or Keep It campaign, and I'm amazed, one, at the dollars that we have raised for these four great charities, and two, how many opinionated people there are that are willing to help support these great causes. So let's just see who is in the lead with 2 days to go. Let me scroll down here, and it looks like the Cut It's have 43.14, and the Keep It's have just a little bit more, 43.89. So the Keep It's are just slightly in the lead, but as you can tell, it's almost exactly even. So once again, thank you for helping me raise over $8,000 for four great charities just over the silly hair. Thank you.